split stitch in silk for colors following the contours of the leaves, and topside couch stitching for the flower and roots, with couch stitch for the stamen. I'm not certain what biological part of the flower these are.